And before we entertain you, better not forget to subscribe. Mom's gonna be home soon.
Parents aren't coming home.
Please. Please.
Daddy's out of town.
Help.
I know that.
You don't have to do this.
Yeah, I do.
No, you don't. You need money?
You're worth it. This is how I'm gonna get it.
No. I promise I'll give you anything right now. Please don't hurt me.
You don't have anything. You can't get it.
Please. Please untie me. It hurts.
Stop. I'm gonna put this gag on. You're not gonna scream. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna put the gag on. Don't scream. Mm-hmm. Nod your head if you understand. I'm gonna be over quick, don't worry. Daddy will pay. You don't think Daddy will pay?
Thank you.
just fine.
Daddy's number in here. I got the system all wired up over there.
Mm-hmm.
Block this call.
Mm-hmm.
Block where it's coming from.
Mm-hmm.
I won't know where we're at.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna call Daddy. You're gonna let him know.
Mm-hmm.
What you need, right?
Mm-hmm.
Congressman Brooks, I have someone who wants to talk to you. That's right, this is from your daughter's phone. I have some ransom demands. Better be met very soon. You probably know who hired me to do this, too. Owes some money. Okay. I'm gonna take it care of. You're just fine, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
She's okay. I'll send you what you need. I won't hurt her. She's cute, though. You get me what I need? Very good. Yeah. Mm-hmm. You're okay. Relax. Mm-hmm. You're just fine. Mm-hmm. How long do you think it's going to take you? Mm-hmm. We've been sitting here for quite some time now. I think he knows I'm serious? Mm-hmm. Why hasn't he paid yet? Client here has a drained bank account. You know that? Your dad screwing people? Mm-mm. Yeah. Mm-mm. They're crooked politicians. Mm-mm. No, they all lie, right? Mm-mm. Yeah, you would think that. I'm going to give him about 3 more minutes, then I'm going to have to send him a message. You think that's a good idea? I don't even care what you think. Still hasn't paid. Do anything. Mm-hmm. Probably bad. guy. All trucks. Okay. I'm gonna take you out of here. Haul you up to the car. You're not gonna scream or anything. Push you back. And I gotta drop off what I'm taking you to. Be nice and quiet.
So my dad did pay, but he ended up getting away, though. We do not know who it is, but we will find out. And that is why I became a secret agent.